These are the last batch.
I am Shiv Prasad, a businessman. Hello, good morning to everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Actually, I am doing business from past 22 years. Finally, at this stage, I decided I want to become a professional motivator. The motivator motivates people. So, I have a lot of stage fear, very, very big stage fear. Thinking that I will be rejected by people, I'll do a lot of mistakes, my English is very poor. After that, I started searching just 1 week before only. When at morning 6 o'clock, I wake up, I open the internet, I try, I got a Saurabh's number. Immediately, like 6:20, I called him at early morning.
Everyone calls him morning.
But he was busy at the time. He called me back at around 11 o'clock.
You caught the right thing.
Yeah. I start talking to him. He told the details and everything. And he told me the finally fee. How much? My experience is this fee is big. Higher side. Okay. I said, okay. What about my fare and everything? Can I cope up with this? He gave me 100% confidence. I'll make you a professional, very good motivator. I guarantee you, he said. After that, even I didn't finalize. After that, he told me one beautiful thing. I asked when the coach will, when the class will start. He said, tomorrow. Tomorrow class will start. This is 19 seats, we generally take 18 to 19, I think.
Be careful.
I have only one seat. He said to me, I have only one seat. Penny, everything is filled. I said, okay, done. I'm paying. I know 90%, it won't be one seat. It will be more than that. I know 90% it will be like that. I know I may not be 100% confident, but the way he approached, the way he delivered his professionality within that 2 minutes of time, how he is delivering his words, how he is guaranteeing I can speak, how he is approaching to make me his client. This process in these 2 minutes, my God, he's a professional man. He's a real professional man. I had to get trained from him. That's it. Then I joined. I came to him. The first day, for starting of the section, I am very scared. I'm very, this stage fear is there. People may reject me. My language skills are very poor, very, very poor. And I cannot speak on front of the stage. So, but after end of the day, I have got 80% of the confidence. I can speak on stage, just like this. That gave me a lot of power, enthusiasm, interest and everything. Next day, second day evening, I said 90% I am okay. I can go with this. I can go with this. Very much confident. My video was taken, around 21 minutes video. I was looking to YouTube. I gone through the YouTube. Then I forwarded that YouTube to my classmates.
Okay.
Some there, 15 people are there. I just shared to them. The reply I got back now, it is very, very good. Tremendously back. Everybody, even 35 years before friend, calling me, hi Shiva, are you there? Is it your video? Yes, my video. Where did you speak? I said, I'm in a speaking course seminar. I attended, I spoke there. You're training? You're taking training? Yes, I tried. No, you're speaking like a professional, yeah.
Why do you need training?
Yeah. You're speaking like a professional. That is on the end of the second day itself. Like that, I got so many calls and I got so many texts saying, namaste, it's beautiful, something like science like this. It's very, 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 very interesting to think, waiting for myself. So it gave me a lot of confidence. Even public speaking is not about the just public speaking, communicating with others. It will give you a lot of confidence on ourselves. That confidence will give you, go through into your life and get successes. Many, many, many more successes. Not it's more than money, it's more than your technical skill. Confidence is number one thing that I got from the public speaking. Saurabh gave me very good training. He's a professional. and he's been training. I hope Saurabh will do very good things in future and support people like us future. And thank you so much. Thank you for being a great audience.